Hey yo together and very welcome to Let's Play XCOM Enemy Unknown! Woo! Okay, looking good so far. Let's scan for activities. Wait a second. Look at that! So, launch satellite. Launch satellite. All projects in infantry and cost 50% less. Nice. And Mexico. Perfect. Look at that. So much more money. That's nice. Nice, nice, nice.
Excellent work, Commander. This council is pleased to see our continued support of this project has been worthwhile. We hope that your current successes only mark the beginning of an enduring effort to eliminate the extraterrestrial threat.
Yeah.
Remember, we will be watching.
Definitely. So, with that money, let's have a look here, because I got just two demons, and that's it. And I do need a raven over in North America. So, EMP cannon, laser cannon, phoenix cannon. Can I get that one? No. Okay, so I do think I will need two more demons. Demons with the fusion lands.
Engineers arrived this morning, Commander.
Nice, but
always glad to have more help down here.
Not enough flight computers, that's a problem. So, I also can't get the... Oh, I can get the heavy plasma. Oh, nice. How many of them? Nice. Okay, so I can get three for now. The foundry. Improved med kit, very important. Okay. Ship repair. Well, maybe that could be very, very helpful.
I'll make sure production begins immediately, and as soon as we've got something, I'll be in touch.
Okay. So let's see, build facilities. I think that's fine for now. I don't need more satellite nexus. I could get more workshops. One more for now. Workshop, workshop. The foundry, okay. Looking good so far. So, okay, excavation complete. That means to me I do need a power generator. Okay, and keep going. Yeah, there's nothing I can do now. I could maybe get some more of those guys. Maybe I need them. I don't know.
Contact I got detected.
Unidentified United States UFO 0. Oh, it's a landing. Okay. It is indeed a landing. So, I do need me. We do need... It's a landing. So we... I don't want to have too many heavies here, but I do need... Let's... Okay, support, of course. Maybe another sniper. Aatrox, cube crash, I need those ones, definitely. And let's have a look at that one, because of its abilities. Heat ammo, that's important. I need that one with heat ammo. Okay, heat ammo and the holo targeting, that's important. And maybe Bruce can be very helpful as well. So I will edit your loadout. There you go, heavy plasma. I don't have anything for you new. Nope. So that's that. Let me think. Aatrox is too good to not pick him. But in a landing site, maybe two heavies can be helpful. A lot of damage here. And with the grenades, I mean... But if I enter the UFO, I do need the heavies. Not as many heavies. I think... I think I go like that. Yep, let's try it. So I got two sniper for coverage and the disabling shot, very important. I got the heat ammo just in case they have, because it was a landing, just in case they have heavy robotic units, like four cyber discs or what do I know. Yeah, let's see.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. Reports indicate UFOs set down in a sparsely populated area. We need to stay sharp and eliminate the invaders.
Okay. Ah, they become immune to critical hits. That's very important. 3, 2, 1. Dropship has arrived.
This is Big Sky. We're in position near the enemy LZ. Strike One is ready to move on your orders.
I read you, Big Sky.
Oh yeah.
This was a landing, not a crash. So expect heavy resistance.
Oh my goodness. Look at that UFO. It's massive. It is massive. So the question is, do I move in or do I enter it from the outer side, which I think would be the smarter choice. But I don't know. I think first things first, flight mode enabled. You can fly up there first.
This looks to be a supply ship of some kind.
Aha!
Aliens are really attempting to bring this much outside material. It can only mean they're ramping up the scale of the invasion.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah, let's keep it there. You know what? Can I toggle off the flight again? No. Okay. So, one alien went there. It should be safe. Ah, I totally messed up with the armor here. That's not good. Okay. It's up there. I know it's up there. So, can I... Yeah, I can get up there.
Touchdown!
Nice. We got a touchdown there. Hmm. I'm not quite sure about this. Wow! 6 damage already. Okay. So I do have the lightning reflexes. You're so dead.
Excellent work. We'll begin analyzing this new artifact as soon as you return.
Okay, so the other ones I can kill. Nice. The question is, do I just stay on top of the UFO and that's it for now or not? Because I don't know yet. I just don't know yet. So Bruce could dash up here. Okay, I think I go in like that. Yeah. So that's a bit more risky. Marvy goes there. And that's not safe. It's not safe. Okay. So wait a second. Door's ringing. And we are back. So okay. I think with Captain Camps. I don't know. And it's so risky to go up there. I think Overwatch will do it. Uh-oh. Okay.
You hear that?
Doesn't really sound good, to be honest. So where's Captain Cabs? Because there we are. Ooh! Oh! Oh! You can't shoot this? No, wait. Okay. Okay, that's... Oh, wow. Okay, forget about that one. Oh man, that's not looking good. You know what? If that's the case here with the... Oh my goodness. Let's go back. Heavy floater! Oh no! Okay. I don't see anything. What's happening? Are people dying? What is going on? Okay. Missed something, killed something, something, something. Okay, there's a floater. So before the snipers are doing their job, let's toggle the flight ability. Let's move down there. Ah, look at that! An alien commander thing. Miss, that's
the
fine.
Seem to be fielding mechanized units more frequently, and with a much greater range of firepower. How are we going to combat something of that size?
We could probably spend years analyzing the inner workings of that thing.
Okay. Okay. Sure. Why the hell not? You know what? Screw that. We should be safe there first. Gonna heal that one up. Oh man. I don't know what to do here. Or what not to do. Okay. At least that was one hit. I don't know, the ship, if I leave the ship right here, it definitely will die. So the best thing would be to put it here to flank those chrysalids. But it's risky as hell. But I already did it, so screw it. Major Marvy. Rocket. It's not good. I do know that there are opponents. I don't wanna... There are the chrysalids. They are right here. They will move out and move into heavy damage fire. Okay, I try it. If that's a big mistake, I will learn. Okay. That's the drone. That's okay. The drone, the alien commander, they are not that. Oh, okay. Number one. Number two gets killed. Not even near. First move. That's it. Okay. If they're coming out like that, I can work with that. Bye-bye, stupid thing. Do I need to get a chrysalid? I don't know. Wait a second. Nice. What I was asking is, do I need... Come on, Caps! Do I need to capture one of these alive? I can't do that. I can't stun them. No targets within range? What is going on with you? Okay, bye bye.
Out of ammo here.
Yeah, I see that problem. So far so good.
Just as before, we're seeing a gradual progression
no.
in the development of the alien subject.
But they are stupid.
That heavy armor looks to be near impenetrable.
As if the first mutants weren't bad enough. Now they're covering them in armor plating.
Maybe I can catch one of those alive. I mean, they were stupid going down like that. But... Okay, drone. Nothing special. Okay. So... Cube Crasher. You can dash and go in for the kill like that. That's fine. You got it.
We're green to go.
Okay. I'm still thinking. Okay. Was the second drone? Caps flank. I mean, I need to attack this one, no matter what. I mean, yeah. So that's that. So I don't know if I should kill this one, because it's dangerous. Hunker down, reload. Caps. Overwatch. I need to kill one of those. But I do think Bruce goes on hunker down. No, on... I can kill this one for sure. So, the question is, do I kill this one? Because it could move here and deal tons of... But 23 damage. Okay, I doubt that this one will deal 23 damage. So, that's that. You will reload. And we are done here. That's my decision, and I stay up to it.
I'm taking fire.
Nice! So with that... If I dash, I can't stun it, right? Oh, that's so bad. There's no cover. Stunning... How much damage does this one deal? What I could do... Now, look at that. Hunker down. It was said that hunker down prevents critical hits. So if I move up there... Ah, I can't hunker down then. Oh, I'm so stupid. Do I take the damage? No.
Let's rock.
Simple as it is. No. Oh, wait a sec. Oh, no. I don't take the damage. No. For all the love in the world, no, I don't take that damage. That would be so stupid. More opponents, of course.
What's making that noise?
I have no clue. I don't care, to be honest. So the ship needs to reload. Caps can move up there. Caps could actually join my forces at the top. So that's too risky. Cube Crasher, you need to join the front again as well. So you dash there. Overwatch and I'm fine.
You hear that?
Oh, heavy floater. Hello, dear B. And okay, 8 damage. Nice. But guess what? There's Bruce. Take that. Nice! Very nice. If we continue on like that... What's that noise? Something is shooting somewhere and killing stuff. But I don't see it. And it's making me nervous like crazy. Mutants, okay, no problem. We got the heavy mutant and the normal mutant. But what's making that noise? Killing, attacking stuff? I don't know. So I move in with the shift here. Oh, hello. 55%. That needs to be that thing. Okay. So how do I engage that one? It's up there. I should be safe here. Ooh! Oh, the chrysalid! Ah, won't reach it. Then it's fine. Nice! Okay. If the ship dies, then that would be not disastrous. And that's exactly the reason why I really don't care. And for I know, this super heavy armed thing doesn't have Overwatch in this turn. Look at that. That's looking good. So I can... Wait, Bruce got the disabling shot, right? So if there would be the chance for Bruce to go into high cover... Ah, it's so risky. Because Caps can't do stuff yet. No, okay, forget about that. cube crasher. I guess going there is fine. Yeah. So it's up. The disabling shot would be so nice, but I doubt it that I will find a way to... Wait a second, maybe. The chrysalid is there. It won't be able to go there, but I am here. Then maybe something does work. I don't know. We will see. I should be safe with the chrysalid stuff. And for me, I would say I move. I'm not the most tanky guy, so chrysalid is right there. Going here could cause me some trouble. I could move here. There is damage. Also, there's one problem, there are two mutants, so I need to take that into consideration. But alone on top of the roof isn't good either, so I don't know. Maybe I go here for now and see what happens next. I don't know, we will see. So this one shouldn't be able to hit anything. Yeah, but the ship. Okay. Perfect. That one is a scary, badass, super weapon. Oh, chrysalid jumping up there, jumping down there. Retreating back, bye bye. Newton! Okay, number two. Will shoot? No, okay. Will just put himself into a good position. So... the ship. Oh! Sectopod. Did miss, but near the power cell, that was very dangerous. Let's suppress the target. Because now, when it's suppressed, it... Oh, wait a minute. Bruce. Can Bruce dash up toward that location? Yes, he can. So, is there somewhere a better location for Bruce to be able to see that thing? I guess not. So I do move Bruce up there. Caps is throwing a smoke grenade. Just there to prevent the extra defense. Cube Crusher. You can go in for the kill on that stupid ass mutant. Potentially. That should be a good position for you.
Look sharp, enemies rolling up.
More chrysalids. Oh. Yeah, I need to take that shot. Only 6 damage. Okay, now it's getting dicey over here. Marvy. Can go there. Okay. Okay, take a good one! Nice! That's good. So, and I could get up. I don't know. That's bad. Because there's almost nowhere cover. Here I would be flanked heavily. There I would be in full cover. Is there the smoke still? Yeah, but I can't. You know what? Screw it. I go up there. I am in full cover with the smoke grenade. That should be enough defense. Come on, I can do it. I'm not gonna die here. Is the thing exploded? The power cell? I don't know. Yeah, that chrysalid, go away. Shh. What's the mutant doing? Because he's super flanked, he'll just take a shot, no. The power cell dealt 1, 6, 10 damage. Malfunction. Okay.
Restricting enemy's movement.
That's good. So that's lightning. Lightning can hit, but doesn't.
Okay.
So Caps, you need to go up there and heal Bruce. Very important.
Quit your bitching.
So I really hope that the disabling shot is worth it. I really do hope that. So mutant is dead. No problem. And I can get a double one on that target. Nice! Very good hit. And I get another one. Okay, and then that's enough. Wow! Very huge explode radius and Overwatch. That was so close. Floater, there were some floater and chrysalids, of course, yeah, but they are no problem. Look at that. Completely missing the target.
Damn it. Missed the target.
Uh-oh, uh-oh. Okay, that's chrysalids approaching. Wow, will he attack? No. Nice. Promotion. That's something I like to hear. So Caps is already there. Do I need to catch a chrysalid alive? I don't think so. No. Okay. So that's totally fine. Bye bye. Overwatch, you go there.
Back in.
Reload weapon. Reload your weapon.
Ready to rock.
The shift. Wait a second, the shift. Where did I click now? No! What the heck? That was not what I was trying to do. Okay. Whatever. So, battle scanner. Just in case.
Let's have a peek.
Yeah, come on. I don't see anything with that battle scanner. That was so wasted. Okay, reloading. Overwatch. You can move quite a bit. Reload your weapon. Okay.
Shh. I think I heard something.
Yeah. Caps, you can go down there, dash forward just a little bit, like half the entire map. Cube crasher, you know what? You go there. Oh, what's that? Okay, I can't go there. No problem. So the ship goes there. Aha! Quick shot.
They're trying to pull back.
Yeah, let them try. I'll let them have at least a little bit of freedom. And Bruce goes down there and hunker down, whatever. Okay, that stupid ass mutant is going back. Nice. So I can grapple up to that location. Whee! That's funny. So the shift flighting mode activated. Let's see, where can we go? Oh yeah, let's have a look here, baby! Nothing special. Okay, that's good. You know what, maybe going up here could be a solid move. Yeah, I would say that's looking good. So Marvy, no chance here, but can dash towards that location. I'm really pressing the issue here, but I think that should be fine. Full cover for Bruce as well. So Caps, you go to the other side of that pathway. And Cube Crusher here goes full YOLO mode and just there. Stomp the door! Okay. So the ship should be on overwatch. Bad location, okay. No problem. I really do wanna try the thing with the ship. So I go up there. Then I move up here. Should be fine. I really wanna try it, and he got so much health, it should be fine. To repair the ship. I like that. Bye bye. Very good. So, Caps could join those as well, but that would be very risky in my opinion. So let's just move you up there. Okay. I move. Wait a second, I'm not moving. I do throw another battle scanner.
Incoming signal from battle scanner.
Oh, look at that one. Nasty little guy. He should be so dead. Come on, Bruce! Pew!
Hurrah!
Less QQ, more pew pew. Okay. Got it. Got it. Very nice. I do like that a lot. 3, 2, 1. Dropship has arrived. Oh.
Is that all that's left of the specimen we attempted to capture?
Yes. I believe we may have found the source of the strange readings we picked up when we first encountered it.
What is it, Doctor?
We're not exactly sure. It's organic in nature, yet highly magnetized, and it appears to resonate very faintly within a specific electromagnetic spectrum. It is currently unclear how or...
Perhaps that's because this is outside your field of expertise, Doctor. If what you're saying is true, this object is an antenna, one that's receiving a signal.
That signal, can we trace it?
No, at least not yet. We would first need to determine its encryption algorithm.
My team can handle that.
In that case, I will focus on constructing an interface between this object and our global communications array, which we'll need to trace the signal.
Then it looks like researching this crystal should be our top priority.
Maybe. Maybe. There we go! Bruce wounded! 5 days! Okay, in the zone. I think in the zone would be good if you go for the snapshot. But on the other hand, then I think double tap is just way better. Yeah. Gravely wounded. Ooh, okay. Well, I'm sorry. Outsider shot, light plasma rifle, mutant elite autopsy, sector pod autopsy, light plasma rifle, heavy mutant corpse wrecked. Oh, look at that. Alien surgery. Flight computers. Okay. You know what that means? Firestorm. Two more firestorms and then I'm done. Okay, all of those things I will do in the next episode. So, yeah, for now, I'm done. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I wish you a very nice day and good.